got celery, I got cheese, I got more cheese.
What's the point? No one care. Life has no meaning.
That's nice. No either, Knish.
The outlaw cats, wet and sneezing, were last seen fleeing up 8th Avenue. Oh, I love a story with a happy ending.
Thanks to our brave little boy.
That's right, Fievel. You helped Nellie Bree find the monster that was hiding right under our noses. And in return, she helped you find courage that was hiding right under your nose. In here.
I wonder what the Dark Council did when you were saying.
Well, according to my sources.
Your sources?
Well, okay, Nellie's sources. Anyway, the dogs made sure that Musée's gonna pay big for what she done.
You mean they stuck her in the city pound?
Worse. Much worse. It's a
service to the league and this community, I proudly present to you the 35th annual Dukesbury All-Star Patch.
So do you have a knee?
But this is tough.
Did you want with a virus, so?
Mr. Duvall, the 35th All-Star Patch is now where it belongs.
I got responsibility.
I can't believe this is happening.
And the 30th.
29.
The 16th.
The 28th.
And the 27th.
Oh, why me?
One step ahead of time.
And the 18th.
So, where am I going?
You stepped up for me, Stone. I don't know if I could ever repay you.
Well, you can help me with my dream.
You got a dream? What is it?
To have someone wish me a happy Hanukkah and feel as good as I used to when my dad would say it to me.
Happy Hanukkah, Stone.
Merry Christmas, Whitey.
Pick-a-bee. Pick-a-dee.
You know, Stone, if my imaginary wife and I ever have a son, I hope you consider him a brother.
Thanks, Whitey.
It's my fault getting the mixed up in all of us.
Appreciate it.
It's your mom,
it's Whitey.
Candles at our house tonight.
Well, now that I'm working.
And when Benjamin falls asleep, the both of you can try spin the dreidel for tongue kisses.
Sounds good to me.
Now go live happily ever after, or I'll drop kick the teeth out of your mouth.
That won't be necessary.
Ah, oh, they make a nice couple.
Whitey's okay.
This is the happiest seizure of my life!
See, I told you.